Once again, he tells them, who do the people say that I am? He wanted to know if the people knew truly who he was. He said, who do the people say the Son of Man I am? And they began to answer him, and they said, some they say you are John the Baptist. Some they say you are Elias. Some they say you are one of the prophets, probably who have just come back to life. Then he said, what about you? Who do you say that I am? What? It is not about what people say. It is about you. So you can reach a point where you know you have heard about Jesus. You can reach a point where people are talking about Jesus, but yet you don't know him. So hearing about Jesus doesn't signify or doesn't mean that you know him. You can hear about him, but you don't know him. Hallelujah. So unless you come to a point where you know him, you come to a point where you have a relationship with him. So people can talk about him. People can talk about miracles, but that doesn't mean you know God. You can experience miracles, but that doesn't mean or imply that you know him or you have a relationship with him. So in this year, you should seek by all means to come to a point where your identity in God is known. Hallelujah. Understand your identity in him is to be known. So you don't just move like any other person. When you move as a person who knows who she is or who he is in Christ. So when you know who you are, even when the devil comes, it is very difficult for the devil to downtrod you. It is very difficult for the devil even to step on you. Why? Because you know your identity. You will not be moved by anything. You will not be moved by the winds. You will not be moved by whatever comes by circumstances. You will be moved by what is enshrined in the word of God. I don't know if I'm speaking to somebody now. Amen. Am I talking to somebody now? Amen. So you'll be moved by what the word says. You'll be moved by what is written in the word. So Jesus was moving, and he wanted to know if these disciples really they knew who he was. Hallelujah. Do you know who I am?